Hi everyone, it's Trisha Rave here at the Glad Lash facility in Northridge, California. I'm getting ready to do a full set of eyelash extensions, but before I do, there must always be a full consultation. Here comes my client now. Do a full consultation with each client, as they must understand the risks and have realistic expectations. There can be risk associated with all beauty services. Screening carefully will help avoid, but not eliminate, the possibility of allergic reactions. Careful use of all products and tools will decrease the possibility of an injury. Use your best professional judgment to determine if your client is a reasonable candidate for the service. Discuss lengths and shapes desired. For those who are not sure, adding another 1/3 the length of their natural lash is a good starting point. Their new extensions will be approximately 1/3 to 1/2 longer than their own natural lashes. After you have completed the client consultation and the eyelash extension consent form is signed, you can begin the application. Prepare your workstation before your clients arrive by setting out all of your tools and supplies. At a minimum, have the following available: eyelash extensions of various lengths, curls, and thickness, glue, remover, micro brushes, tweezers, glass bowl, primer, mascara wands, glue rings, tape, gel patches, and a jade stone. You should have these in your kit. Make your client comfortable. Have your client lie down, head at a slight raised angle, and place yourself on a chair or stool in back of them, so you are positioned at the top of their head. Make sure their eyes are completely free of all makeup. You'll want to apply a small amount of primer onto a micro brush, thoroughly brushing the primer through the top and bottom of the upper lashes. This will gently strip the natural lashes of any natural oils and proteins. Check under a magnifier to double check that everything is clean and the lashes are ready for the application. Now, with a clean mascara wand or spoolie, brush the clean and dried lashes to straighten and organize them in the same direction. This also helps separate the natural lashes. Choose to start your application in the middle lash area. You will be moving from left to right during this application. You will apply 3 extensions on each eye, one at a time, and then alternate to the other eye and repeat. Pick the appropriate length to achieve the look and pattern you have decided along with your client. Here we have the final result. We started from shorter in the inner corner, graduating to longer lengths in the middle and outer corner area. Recommended curls for this look are C and D curl. And the recommended lengths are 10 for inner corners, graduating out to 11, 12, and 13. This look will frame the eye with the most dramatic style.
I absolutely love them. It feels like I'm not even wearing eyelashes, and I can't believe I don't have to wear mascara. I can get up and go and look fabulous.
Thanks for watching this video, and don't forget to visit www.eyelashextensions.com to pick up some of these great products.